possible to make good money on a lunch shift using DoorDash Earn by Time and Uber Eats? What do you think? What apps do you use to make your money? Comment below and ride along with me and let's see how I do.
I've been around for you, been up and down for you.
Hey guys, today is Monday, March 6th, and I'm going to be heading out for doing a little dashing and Ubering today. Haven't done this in a while, so let's see how it goes. I'll turn on Earn by Time with DoorDash, and I'll also have Uber on. I can't start DoorDash till noon, but I'm gonna turn the Uber app on right now and see what I get sent. So come along on the ride with me and let's see how we do. As I received, this dash is not starting out well. I received my first order on DoorDash and it was for Sweet Green going 13 miles. I initially accepted it, but I looked at where it was going and it's way, way out of my zone and I just didn't want to travel that far. So I unassigned it, which means if I unassign any more orders on this dash, I will be booted off since I'm working on Earn by Time. After I unassigned that, I immediately got an order for Petco, picking up two orders and going 9 miles. So I went ahead and accepted that. Since it's a repeat customer, so I don't recall delivering to them. So we'll see what happens with this delivery. Hopefully I'll get some decent tips, but we shall see. Let's go in and get the order. How you doing?
Hello, how are you?
Good. I have two DoorDash pickups.
Okay, Ben.
Okay.
And here's Shannon.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
A new place, a new home. For a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back. Take my time, just enjoy the ride. A nomad passing by. Life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself.
Okay guys, I just delivered the first order in that stack, the cat food for Petco. And as I was getting out of the car, I got an add-on to the stack to pick up at Church's Chicken. Wait a minute. Oh, whoops, my phone dropped. All right, you guys, I picked up that Church's Chicken order, and I'm headed to deliver it to the customer now. GPS is telling me I've got 2.4 miles to go. Church's Texas Chicken. And they want me to pick that up before I do the second drop-off in the stack. So let's go get that Church's order.
Reach out to the sky. I found my way. I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day. Cause I found my way. I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay. Cause I found my way.
Okay, you guys, I picked up the order from Church's Texas Kitchen, and I'm headed to deliver to the customer now, and the GPS is telling me I've got 2 miles to go. So I'll be back with you in a bit.
I found my way, my way,
anyways, okay, I've got all those three orders delivered, and that for those three orders, it paid me $18. Apparently, you can't tip on the Petco orders. So there was no tip on the Petco orders, but there was a $4 tip on the Church's Chicken. So I completed that order, and now I have an order for Whataburger, and it's going four-ish miles. So let's go get that order. Another voiceover is once again my camera screwed up and recorded in super fast mode. I accepted an order here for Ubereats. It was a stacked order picking up a main bird and then going to Wendy's paying $9.56 for 6 miles. Okay guys, I got that order from Main Bird. Surprise, surprise, it was actually ready. Usually every time I've tried to pick up from there, it's a long wait. But it was ready, and I didn't realize this is a stack order, so now I need to go to Wendy's to pick up the second order. And I'm not sure if it's one customer or two. I'll check that later. Let's go get the order. Okay guys, we got the second order picked up from Wendy's, and the first drop off is 2.9 miles away, so let's get this delivered. And I worked for approximately 2 hours. I did 4 DoorDash orders for a total of $24.87, 2 Uber Eats orders for a total of $9.56. Together, they total $34.43. So that's about average for a 2-hour lunch period in my zone. Nothing great, nothing fantastic, but it is what it is. So I also want to take a minute to thank you, all of my subscribers. You guys mean so much to me, and as well as my members. You guys too, you guys are all just great. You've helped me get to where I am so far. I'm only 300 hours short of being monetized. I think I can do this by the end of May. So if you would keep watching my videos, sharing my videos, and for those of you, if you're watching but you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. It's free, no harm in it. And I think you'll enjoy the videos. So with that being said, thank you everyone once again, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye everyone.
I don't wanna stay here, no. Ain't gonna keep it low.